So today, I'm going to show you how to make a stop motion. So first, we're going to need something to take pictures with. I'm just going to be using my phone. You'll also need a tripod. I'm going to need a stack of books. And a doll. And when you're ready to start filming, you can take a picture, move it all a little, take another picture, and continue the process until you're finished.